This instruction only works with the BRX PLC. This will not work with an H2 or the T1H series PLCs. This instruction is used to make an image file of the PLC that contains some or all the contents of the PLC. Once this image file has been created, it can then be restored to a BRX PLC from the micro SD card. Here you can select the file system to write the image to. Here is the base file name for the image. If this is text, you must use quotation marks. You can also use a string tag here, just exclude the quotation marks. These are the options that can be selected to define which contents of the PLC to include inside the image file. Under security, if this portion is selected, it will require that the PLC you're attempting to restore this image to have the password stated here. If this is selected, it will only allow the image to be restored to a PLC that has the matching product ID. Note that this instruction is an edge-triggered instruction, so it will require an off-to-on transition to execute. Due to the file size, this instruction is a multi-scan instruction. The processing of this instruction will be divided across successive scans of the PLC. Since this will not execute in one PLC scan, it will not be a true instant snapshot of a CPU at a given scan. The image file will contain the memory values on whatever PLC scan that section of memory was written to the image file. This instruction can be used in a task or program, but cannot be used in subroutines or interrupt service routines.